All right, guys, welcome, welcome, welcome to my stream. I really do appreciate all the support and love. Hit that like button if you guys enjoy the show. And yeah, we're gonna see Peacekeeper. New trailer's coming out, so we're gonna watch it. See what happens here.
This is no time to smile.
Hell yeah, it is. Fight a fire god is coming off my bucket list.
I'm excited for him.
Suck on that.
What is that?
Fight. Eagly.
Wow.
Understudy.
The gravity. You're the first bangable monster chick I've met.
You think me a monster?
Eagly. I bet shits take more effort than beating you, Will.
I will so enjoy killing you.
Wow.
Torpedo.
Eagle. Eagle.
Here's Janet.
Wow. Boom.
Finish him.
Go time. Activate Sonic Boom.
Sonic Boom. Boom. That was fire. Nice.
Peace unlocked.
Fatality.
So free to free play weekend. March 7th.
Peacemaker wins.
Available starting February 28th. Okay. Janet.
Flawless victory.
She looks fucking ugly. Alright, let's rewind this, man. Let's still watch it one more time. I'm gonna talk through this though. So I seen the show. Show is mad cool. You should watch it. First things off.
This
it's funny.
Is no time
it's really
to
cool.
Smile.
Hell yeah, it is. Fight a fire god is coming off my.
So first impressions that I got from him, plays like Terminator, a little bit like Jason, RoboCop, and from Injustice, Ant-Man. I think it's Atom, Ant-Man. That little guy that turns
fight.
Little, walks like Terminator. That looks like Terminator.
Understudy.
That looks like Omni-Man.
Sonic Boom, Torpedo.
Terminator. RoboCop.
You're the first bangable monster chick I've met.
You think me a monster?
Eagly.
It's pretty cool though. I was very excited for him. That looks like Jason Voorhees. That
was shit's taking more effort than beating you, Will.
I will so enjoy killing you.
He looks really good. He looks really good. See? Ant-Man. Combo. Torpedo. Eagly. I think he's pretty cool. I think he's pretty cool. But we have to see in his gameplay how he plays.
Finish him.
Go time.
I think that was really cool. But this is even cooler.
activate Sonic Boom.
Boom, boom, boom. And then the camera breaks, shatters. That's pretty cool.
Peace unlocked.
Fatality.
The girl over there, Janice. Win. Wants to see Johnny Cage really bad.
Flawless victory.
Yo, look at her, dude. I mean, she looks cool. I'm not gonna lie. But this right here, from her neck right here, her arms, I think her body looks nice, but like her hands, I don't know. They seem pretty like, I don't know. I think a little too much. A little too much. Not sure. I don't know. Her face, too, is kind of. Her smile looks, oh no, she looked kind of off a little bit. But I think he looks great. I think he really looks very nice. He looks cool. You know, his type of show style, like the way he is on the show. It's really, really nice. Like right here, he started like dancing.
Flawless victory.
Yeah, I think he's really cool. Alright, so we got Omni-Man. We got Quan Chi. And now we get him Peacekeeper. So we got three more characters. Let's see who's next. I really want Ermac. I want to see how Ermac looks like. I hope it's Ermac. Ermac next. And then Takeda. And then this fella. Because if Takeda comes out first, I feel like he's going to be a problem. He's going to be an annoying character, for sure. But we'll see. Alright, that's it for today. Thank you guys. Hope you guys enjoy. Make sure you hit that follow button. And I'll see you guys on the next one.